My name is John Vaikutis. I'm a family practitioner at Northwestern Medicine. I see patients that are newborns all the way through geriatrics, and I have many families where I have grandparents that'll see me, their children and their grandchildren. When patients come into the office, I try to listen to them very closely. They're going to reveal to me what's wrong with them if I'm listening effectively to them, and we can go on and develop a treatment plan based on those findings. Northwestern is a phenomenal healthcare system, and we can take care of very simple medical conditions here as well as very complex medical conditions. I've been practicing family medicine since 1992, and I thoroughly enjoy my job. I love seeing patients every day, and the trust that people give to me in taking care of their medical conditions and striving to improve their overall health and trying to maintain the longevity of their lives and the quality of their lives. It's something that I try and improve upon on a daily basis as well.